But seriously, of all the former crew members of the professor's delivery ship, our next speaker is by far the most alive. Captain Muskie?
I wouldn't want to follow that guy.